Hello there, YouTube fans. Welcome to Art for the Heart Drawing Show Series 2. I want to take a minute to say something. Of course, this is my show. I want to dedicate this video to the people of New York City. And, because I want to express my feelings about 9/11. And for me to do that, I drew a drawing. And the name of this is a drawing of the plane that hit the North Tower on 9/11. So put a like to this video, subscribe to Mark Rob, and also leave some comments. But put a like to this video. Enjoying the video. Okay, here I have the two towers, the south one and the north. Now, I don't have a plane coming in from the south of this tower, only on the north. And I was working on the tower using this pencil, and then I'm gonna go right on the top of it and kind of do it like this. Okay, I'm gonna do the wings. This wing. Like so. I'm gonna leave this like it is. Do the tail. I know I've done a video like this before. blending this with my finger. If you're gonna blend like this, your fingers might look like this, but it's okay. It'll wash off with soap and water. Also, I'm going to put some links, so read at the end of the video. Okay. Oh. Upload this. Thanks for viewing.